Hey dudes and dudettes, today is the first day I've had off of work since I last talked to you, so I've just been working a lot and I've been really tired since I've been getting up at 4 a.m. to go to work, as you saw in my last video. And nothing's been publishing on YouTube lately for anybody. It's driving me nuts. Like the fact that if I make a video, maybe 5% of the subscribers see it and nobody else, which is great. Which means I'm just gonna slip more and more into obscurity until no one watches my videos anymore, which sucks. For anybody who cares, I put a couple of things up on eBay that have to do with the VMAs. I don't know if you're interested, but if you are, cool. If not, just fast forward this part. First up is this jacket. I put it up on eBay. It's a faux leather jacket from Zara for men, and it's really nice. I bought it for the commercial that I shot for the VMAs, and I only wore it once, and that was for that commercial, and I haven't worn it since. I just have so many jackets, but I had to get something like this for the commercial, so I didn't. Now I don't need it. And anyway, it's got this hood, like this fake hood that zips off, so I think it's kind of stupid, but if you want it there, you can keep it there, you can zip it off and put your own hood. Anyway, that's up on eBay. And also it saddens me to put up a pair of Nike SBs on eBay, but I'm really not gonna wear these anymore. I wore them once to the VMAs, and that's it. So if you're interested, these are a pair of size 9 or 10.5 women's. They're the Bruce Springsteen Born in the USA Dunks, highs, SBs. They're awesome, I love them, but I'm just not gonna wear them anymore. They're basically in the same condition I bought them in, which is brand new. I paid way too much money for these, so the price you see may seem high, but these are a limited release. So there are a fair number of pairs made in the world, but they're pretty limited.
Let's do a couple of these, because I've been really bad at AB today lately. So, the first Pokemon card of the day is... Oh, Dark Electrode. I didn't see that. You guys might have saw that. Anyway, Dark Electrode... nice, pretty sick. He is too cool for school. Look at that grin. He just hates all of you. Some researchers hypothesize that Electrode may actually be a form of energy instead of having an actual body. That sounds stupid. And the other Pokemon card of the day is... Challenge Trainer. If you're interested, you can pause the video and read this, but I'm not going to. I could see a Hitmonlee and a Muk and an... Arbok and a Snorlax and Victory Bell, and I think I'm a champ. It's a weird collection of Pokemon, but cool.
What did you do today? Who you are, who I am, where we are, where we've been, where'd you go?